Well, Board of Water Supply crews are still working on a water main break in Waipahu because of another problem. They found a new leak on the 12-inch main on Paiva Street this morning. It first broke yesterday. Northbound lanes in a section of Paiva remain closed. A contraflow is set up in the area. The Board of Water Supply says 19 customers are affected and a water wagon is provided.